loving argument and loving criticism, the two most challenging ways of communicating no matter what you do in the world, whether you're a patient in a nursing home, a doctor, a nurse, a caregiver, a prisoner. If you can do those two steps, especially loving argument and criticism, then you have reached the highest levels of loving, caring communication that we all aim for.